Diablo Immortal. We are here, somewhere as always. Paragon available. Paragon specialization, okay. Permanent attributes were learned. Okay. Damage. Okay, cannot do that one. Earn more points to gain XP. Okay. That was weird. But we have new quests. Expression, no idea what these are, but hey, I'm getting stuff. What else? Events. Claim some stuff. Well, I suppose we just normal. What the hell is this? Let's go and search the reach the citadel then. Good stuff. We got stuck.
Your grave beckons.
excursion and here we are. Back on the road again. We are getting some excellent XP from all these nasties. Came back. Wow.
Ah, there you are. Events have progressed to the point where you can finally allow us to converse.
Scar. Avoid it.
Well. Oh. Okay. It could be interesting. This is interesting. How the hell I'm supposed to destroy anything? That damn iron. At least my minions are doing good stuff.
Inside grows.
That's nice. Ooh. Nice. Now what? Okay. I think I was supposed to run away from that. Is that got a level up or something?
Stand before the Lord of Damnation in the depths of his domain, child. Understand that you are alive because I see what you really are.
If this is the extent of your hospitality, I am unimpressed.
You have my interest, but do not presume we are equals. You are still unworthy in the eyes of your true kin. Allow me to demonstrate. Behind both of these gateways lies a tortured soul. One with foul spawn of him. One with a
soul. Oh, weird. It sounds.
Grant one their freedom. Decide. You would save your kin even when they sin against you.
No idea.
Do you not see? This is the same grace I offer your kind, child.
Remember your purpose,
Mortal. The pit of anguish that must be somewhere ahead.
Okay, so honestly, I have no idea what the hell I'm doing, but hey.
It is exactly as Mikael feared. The light of heaven is being consumed to summon Scar. Been drained. Nothing remains.
Use Ylmira's power to purge the evil as I did before. This may be your only chance.
Let's purge some evil.
Scarn's power wanes, ours grows. I sense another of my brothers. Pendulon. To the north. Mercury.
Okay, who next? Next one. What the hell is happening? Okay, good.
Another tortured angel. Sickening. Hollow armor remains. I must reach Andalon before he shares this fate.
Nice. Damn. Not better. Looks like it's better. Everything. And what about you? Okay. There is the teleport point. Inventory full. That's not good. We have to teleport back there and sell our stuff.
There is promise in your stride.
That's nice. Okay, can we upgrade anything? Requires Paragon level 20, okay, that's nice.
Stand against hell. That is the gratitude I require.
Whatever.
It is gems you see.
Oh. Nice.
Mortals murder for these trinkets. You are temperate.
Things here. let's get that one. What the hell is? Stuff here. Apparently I can upgrade something. More life. Oh, I can upgrade it. Even more life. Equipment to salvage. Do I?
I have something for you.
Apparently I have.
Stand against hell. That is the gratitude I require.
Well, okay. I think I'm going to end this one here. We did good. Destroyed some nasties. I think we saved Angel or two and leveled up. And not sure what the hell it is. Paragon. Oh, that one. Okay, click to activate your specialization skill. Little demonic horde. Okay. Well. Apparently we got that one also. It's very, very nice. Okay, and we shall continue this demon hunting next time and we shall see what kind of things we are going to do and get. But that's all for next time. So, I will definitely see you next time. Until then.
Bye!